The community hall of Twalile Umphakathi in the Manzini region under Manzini Note costed 2.4 million emalangeni. According to Ubuchopho of Twalile Umphakathi under Manzini North, Mrs. Mamane Sugati said they are grateful for the community hall and they are expecting to generate income through rentals of the hall.
Libite hulumende wethu 2.7 million nemasenti ngaphandle. Iplani ke lesinayo ngaleli hall ayokuthi imishado sirentise sicashise bemishado betinkonzo noma ngabe ngikuphi lokufuna sive bete batocasha kuze kuthi le mali nesitayithola la isichubekele isendele lamanye ama projects alomphakathi njengalo sathi ukuthi kufuneka bo 10% mhlawumbe ngalelinye ilanga siyodinga na 10% siyodinga ukuthi sitendele iproject mayincanyanyana ngale mali leta beyichamuka la kungako sithi singathokota ukuthi bonke labanemsebenzi lethite bavumelekile likomedi lethu liyacashisa
The Member of Parliament of Manzini North, Mr. Makford Sibanze, applauded the other Ubuchopho of Manzini North who worked tirelessly together with the Ubuchopho of Twalile in building of the community hall of Twalile.
Lengutola konje lana ukuthi Ubuchopho baletinye tindzawo lobunesipiliyon ukhonile kumsita kakhulu make Ubuchopho lana ikakhulu ukuthi lokhu kulandvapi senda njani. This is a sign of cooperation ukuthi masingabambisana kanje unyendi lesingakachieve abahlonishwe
maphalane wemphakathi wasedwalile umnumzane Wilson Shongwe ubongele yona ke indlunkulu ukuthi kude ke intuthuko kubo wabonga nayo ke inkundla ukuthi imuke lesicelo sabo kana bethu abancincotha bacela leli hola ke lakanokusho
sicela usimhlale nathi ukuthi siyabonga kakhulu ukwendile nisebenzisa imemba yenu lengubuchopho sacela ukuthi sicela indlo lenjengale nasendela ngaphandle nje kwenkinga lokuthi kukhona phela ngathi kwaba khona nase ntabo 10% sakwenda badila abanye selo siyabahambela uyamadumuntu omkhulu and now
for your most watched channel MK Rikalos Manzini.